starter motor is fixed, but now the bike is making a whirring noise, and when I rode it, it was knocking, and it felt like maybe some of the cylinders weren't firing. I checked the spark plugs, and they're all sparking, so there must be something else going on. I don't know, that high-pitched whirring, or it's not a hiss, it's kind of a scraping is, but